It's that zest, you go, no, she my flow. Yeah, 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 yeah.
On this one, which one is expensive, like EDM. What music? Yeah. They should have gave you the option though to actually put your own music in there. Oh, I fell off my bike and then I just lost it at the right time. Yeah. One of my mates are telling me there's a way you can make the oppressor fly. I don't know. Alright, it's part of the new DLC. Do something. Fly forever. I don't know. I remember what my mate was on about. Cody joined the game. No, no. It was earlier. My ass. My knee. She said we got back, I think. Not sure. She ain't here, then yeah, she must have said it. My God, I missed him.
I have a text message. I've been.
Oh no. Fuck's sake. Oh, what a shot. Yes. Yeah, I thought you went somewhere. Oh my god! Oh my god! Fucking AI is shooting me when I'm trying to fucking take their products. Let me take your stuff and fuck off, mate. Why are these vehicles got to be so slow? Oh, what a shot. Shot a driver and he fucking went ramming straight into a fucking car and his passenger was sitting there like, fuck. What do you expect me to do? Move out the way. Me. Lil Jon, wait a bit. I'm digging me. You don't need to know that. Poppy Mitchell, I know her. She was the porn star. She was. It literally is a porn star. Like, you do a mission, like, fucking on the story game. You know the one that drives a pink car? You gotta steal the pink car. The one that's basically, you gotta be a fucking pedo with the camera. You gotta go in the back garden, picture of a fucking woman getting fucked. That's her. She's the woman getting fucked. I only know her name because when I when I used mod, like you could change your player and it said Poppy and I clicked it and it was a woman with her ass upwards. And then she gets drunk and you chase her she gets a police chase and you chase her down where you follow her and she ends up crashing into a tree and you steal a car. That one. That'd be the one. stay live while I'm waiting. Mate, I hate when I got no weed. I need another cigarette. Oh, almost fell over. Not the way to open the door. Oh, I need another cigarette. It's just... it's making me feel shit. I need another cigarette. Cigarette made. Right, I need to turn my fan off in my room. So I want to actually smoke my fag this time. Yes. Do you know who she is? Praise big, do you know who she is? Do you remember a mission on story? You've got to be a photographer for the paparazzi story. We got to take a picture of a woman getting bent over a table. Yeah, that. Yeah, you know that mission. You know that woman. That's her first celebrity. She got a porn star. Knew what you were saying earlier on. You were talking about the porn stars earlier, saying about like, have you took the nightclubs and all this and the strip clubs, and then all of a sudden like you can get a porn star.
Oh, I feel like I'm 40 again.
What are you doing with them fucking glow sticks, man?
Oh, hey, buddy.
Rave it up. I want them glow sticks Laszlo's got, man. Give me your glow sticks, cunt.
I'm here. I'm like always here.
No, he's at the top of it. He's just hanging, like...
good to see you in here.
Jokes. You tell her she's got to keep her clothes on.
Okay, we need to do.
I think it's the, what's it called, one, the fucking forgot what this is. I think it's the Blimp one. By this wicked thing. I've got the Blimp mission, I think, which I have now. I think I've got that now. Every Tuesday we get a new DJ, innit? Hit it. Nico Bellic. Yeah. You're talking about Nico. I used to be loved on that game, GTA 4. Better go turn to trust, that's where I've got known. Enough that. Yeah, I used to be one of the top ones that used to help people in that game. Yeah. Yeah, it's the Blimp one. Yeah. Blimp. Oh shit, that looks fucking hench. I'm climbing inside the Blimp right now. Fuck me, the size of them speakers on the back of this Blimp. I gotta go play music. Oh shit. My bad. That was when I was trying to do that's when I was trying to fucking destroy the cunts that I was trying to that was he didn't drive into it. Oh shit. This is jokes. This is jokes, I'm just flying along with my fucking Blimp, just like playing music. Corey, whereabouts are you? I'll try and fly over you. Alright, I'll try and fly over you quickly. Actually, I've got the music code this way, yeah. I've got to go this way quickly. Let me quickly go this way, play some music. Hopefully one of my music locations is Santa's jokes, just pumping that music on this. Yeah, no, you just push right D-pad and it plays music itself. Quickly come flying over towards you quickly. before I fucking go to this next one. You're not that far away. Oh, it's crazy big that I can see. Crazy big, it's you, it's Corey. Corey, look to your right. Yeah, I'm trying to come around. Look at the big mute, look at the speakers on the back of this thing. It's quite bassy as well. Alright, let me go to my next one, Flying Wood Boulevard. And better let me have this vehicle now. Yeah. I am. Right. I'm gonna just fly this until it tells me to fuck off. I don't know where he got his money from. I've got no clue where he got his money from.
Aerial.
Oh, and then battle things will turn up. Can you see the blimp from where you are? No. Look at the big speakers on the Batman. Oh shit, run button. I dropped the players. Put some flares in your way. In it. Wait, I wonder if you can hear my music, I'll just turn the radio on. I'm gonna try and go down low, see if you can... Try and... I'm coming down low enough so you might be able to hear it. We don't tell you to get out this, so you can fly around for as long as you want. What? They're cheap as fuck anyway, less than 100 grand, 90 grand. Yeah. Fuck me, this is glowing mad, man. Kingston town, Kingston town. Kingston town. I want to see what happens if I can park this at a special place.
Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Your specialty vehicle is available for collection right now. We hope you're victor.
Downtown. I'm trying to land my fucking on top of that. I'm just gonna leave this. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. No one down shut. Oh, it's falling, I think. Nope, it's not falling. I put my blimp on the roof of my club. I'm in a car now, thank you. My car does look great, it's just stolen. Fuck me, that does glow bare, that fucking thing. Times, give it to me, two times. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. I wanna leave a little disco for people. Fuck it. Whoever wants to go pan spray, you can listen to a bit of music while you're. Nobody get hurt. Nobody move. Nobody get hurt. You wanted to join the army. Do it. Ain't gonna do it. If I'm gonna help you. I got money. Ah, oh, fuck it, turn off, fuck. You wanna do that? Fuck's sake, what's it keep turning off for? Nobody get hurt. Oh, fucking stop turning your engine off, you bastard. Just not the same, your music like dance around a lot more when you drive. Oh fuck it. Try and jump out. Doing it perfect earlier. There you go.
LJT here. Hi.
Using.
Why the name of you crazy mommy, you crazy father?
He upset and upset the mommy.
Yeah. Da. Oh. Oh. Madness. Fucking controller, I hate where he just walks in his own. Madness. Yeah, crazy. Come over to the fucking Los Santos Customs. Got a little rave. Customs. I'm not nervous. I'm not trying to get my back on top. I ain't got no clue. Something weird. They should bring out actual mansions. They're meant to be bringing out mansions for ages, but just never did. Don't know what I locked onto then, but okay. Yeah, I'm trying to get my motorbike on top of there. No, that's probably Corey. Game's over here, me. Yes. I finally got up to where I need to be. Almost got down to the bin. Yeah. Parked. If you spam the button, it does another action, innit? Instead of just pressing it, just spam it and it goes a lot more faster. You know the dance style, I think zoned in is the best, it just looks sick, it's just like chilled. Right up, right up. Innit? I thought I'd be able to do like, yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought you was able to do, like, but then fucking I had to reverse the truck and then jump at the truck while I'm driving it. I thought you said someone joined. No, I did. Dirty dog. I swear I know Dirty Dog. Jump. Oh yeah, on the top of this, yeah. Yeah, same. Yeah. The DJ Dex is just like scrolling past me, I was like, whoops. What's going on, dude? Oh, I've got a shitload of flag launchers. I'm gonna get those of us with the fucking trucks, just a big circle of trucks. Innit? Yeah, dude, come over to where we are, innit? Come over to where we are, there. Los Santos Customs. Are you over there? Oh, mate, I'm sweating like anything. I really need another cigarette. Fucking hell. Oops, my person just flopped. I feel like I'm pulling out. Oh, I just took it away. Oh, like return vehicle. I was pulling out my limo.
You need something, huh? One of your rides?
Yeah,
let
man.
Me know.
Where the fuck is it?
It's coming at you. I'll get back to it then.
With a PC, you can't really mod online. You can't do them online. It's offline. The mods are offline. You can't do them online. As soon as you go online, you're fucked. They're going first person, isn't it? It looks nice. Everybody in this game is on our friend's list. Yeah, Dirty wants help. Basically, all them red skulls you gotta kill. Yeah. What's going on with the music from the truck? Turn off. Fuck's sake, it keeps jumping out at the wrong time. Yeah, my fucking music bus stopped, so I had to quickly jump in it and start it back up again. This is the way to stop the fucking, we'll keep the music playing, you've got to jump out at the same time. Yeah. Fuck it, are these speakers even working still? Nope. No, you're just walking. I'm asking the speakers are here. No. Yeah, I just launched it on top of the mini. He's standing right here now. Oh, he's walked through him. Yeah. Oh, it's so hot. Hold Y in it, you get in the back. I'll jump in the front quickly and let you get in the back. Right, you can get in there. That's jokes. When someone else is sitting in your vehicle, you can't get in the back. That's fucked up. Jesus, it's so hot. Oh, I'll say there was one just the opposite way to where you were, just down the road a tiny bit. Yeah, I know, I'm looking on the map. Yeah. About a gunshot thing. Oh my god, I don't like this heat, man. London's a load of shit. No lies, the most biggest load of shit ever. I swear to God, you go to London, you won't see no English people. Well, you do, but not as many. More foreigners than anything. I need to go to my club. Hello? We don't want to go for a... I'm just gonna leave it there. A raven truck. I thought at first the lights go with the music, but it don't. It goes as fast as you go. Like, if he's driving down the road, it goes faster. Yeah. Oh, fuck, I just drove in some James out of my car. My bad. If it gets timed out, it'd be my fault. I really wish it lets you choose the fucking music it plays in the deep, like, by the... Or at least, like, every DJ has its own set of music or something. No. That's alright. Yeah. I'll just finish doing... get back the game, play it next week. And I'll be right. I've got four more levels and I can't touch the game for a year. I don't want to go up another level, I want to beat 2018. Hopefully James don't get timed out because I kind of like left him standing on the side of the road. He was sitting in the back of my car. Not gonna lie, when you said done, you said Alex. Yeah. What you should do is let him take one, get it close to your base and then you can kill him and take it off him. Oh, this is the most easiest one ever. I've done the most easiest job ever now. Got to fly around a helicopter and go to locations and just drop off flyers. So easy. That's a bonus. Find Alex, he'll bonus. I suppose dirty you can take one of these things that come along. You ain't collected them yet. Right, what you're doing now, like the next one to come along, you could do it. You're right. I'll come join you in a bit and help you start up your club. It's chrome that's mad when you fly over the sea, it turns blue. Watch out. Anyone seen a new Marvel film yet? Yeah. Marvel film. Ant-Man and we seen a new Marvel film, the Ant-Man thing. Yeah. That's fucking... Yeah, I watched it the other day, it's quite good. Yeah. I don't wait for it to be out in the cinema, I just watch it on my sites. They come out a bit earlier than the cinema. Yeah. The Incredible is amazing quality. But it's fucking... It's in France, isn't it? But, like, they speak perfect English, but the words are, like, French now and then. Like, you see a few French words. No, it's called... It's called, Lost Incredibles, I think. Lost Incredibles. Alright, completed. That was too easy. Quickly go fucking knock James. I'm at. Come to mind, you've got to pay to come in.
Air.
What the fuck? Why are you having an orgasm, man?
There's a lorry at Pay and Spray that's got big music speakers. Well, it's a big bus that's got music speakers on top of it, and a DJ system. Dunno. I don't know. Probably. Alex probably get guys talking to him. It's cause he kinda bought a girl's account. Oh yeah, Pig, you're back. You was, but I kinda like fucking drove into my building and I forgot that you don't come with me and you kinda like left behind. I was like, oops. I tried to kill you to make it work that you didn't like that it didn't work, do nothing. Polo. Cannabis. Better answer. The ones in America, maybe.
Puff.
And that belt was gone. Puff and all's gone. Oh mate. Wait, dirty. I had some fucking moon rock the other day. It fucked me up. No, delivery fee.
Hey, Corey.
I'll see you driving past, dickhead. Bed. Don't mind me. I'm about to keep up. Or I will be able to keep up. Whee! Oh shit! Look behind you. I'm just flying through the air. Hello. Oh look, this is weird, man. You get to buy a top bar, but the top bar does not work. Anyway, I'm gonna go the other way because that's where I was driving. Let me get my wife. Don't know, but alcohol is shit. I don't like alcohol. All I'm saying is alcohol is not a good choice to do. Never drink it, man. Not worth it. There is. Rob, alcohol killed my brother in 2012. Killed my brother in 2012, so that's why I don't like it. Yeah, and if I ever drink alcohol, even the tiniest little bit, I could die from it. Yep. I've got chronic pancreatitis. Yeah, man. I gave up Wayne Hostel. Thank you. swear you had the club. He's in here. Corny Seg. I thought I had needs on this.
I did doggy.
You abuse him too much. Stop abusing the game. You just lagged that game. Since you got back, it's like, fuck, this cunt's back, I'm out of here. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Hey. The prop is here, is right? About to know. I want fucking lads. Turn sweet.
Yeah, you're lucky I don't fucking kill you.
Oh yeah. There should be one in the back room. Wanna get there? Come on, you're kind of in fucking alcohol in and all this stuff in. Wanna be safe. Your club is from the back, and then you can actually run straight away. No, like, you know when you enter from the front way, you gotta like walk slowly to the back. If you enter from the back, you just run straight away. I love entering from the rear. Smash your rear. Wait, do you know how to turn a girl into a pirate? Turn a girl into a pirate. What you gotta do, you gotta spunk in her eye, kick in her shin, and she should have one eye. She'd be hopping around in one leg, and like, she'd be going, arrrr! I've got to go collect Poppy now. Yeah. I've got to go grab the Poppy picture. She's at Mirror Park. Oh, sorry. I had the brakes on for ages, but it didn't want to work. Sorry. brakes on, my car did not want to stop, and I just just rammed straight into a bunch of people, and they was like, ugh! You all need to get the crew, man. The crew's sick. Crew two is quite fun. Yeah. Oh shit, man. Why is she fucking moving? She told me to go to Mirror Park, and then she's like, oh, nope, she's at another location. Yeah, but if you pay for the edition. Gold edition means all the latest vehicles were free. All the new it's free. You get it a week early. Yeah. You cost them by the fuck out of you. Might as well go for it, James, because there's no one else. I don't really give a shit, I've kind of got money. Oh, you see Crazy Pig go tearing past me. He's like, I'm on it, fucking going for it. I'm fucking on it, mate, I'm fucking on it. I went the wrong fucking way. Dickhead! I bet you're gonna be moved now by the time I get there. How'd you kill yourself if you're just driving a helicopter? Noob. Where's my neons gone this colour, man? I put my crew colour neons on, now the neons are turned. My neons are turned purple even though I fucking not. Oh, if you want to troll people, yeah, have their vehicle upside down and shoot it. Shoot all their neons at. Yeah. Out when I was in my flying car, I crashed my flying car into something like the neon. Okay, and I angled it in that angle when I turned the engine on so I could see the neons and then shot it and it popped. I was like, okay, now I've got a good idea what to do at a car meet. Fucking hell, man, I get all up to the top of this fucking hill and she's fucking not here. Oh yeah, they should release some mob control cars in this game. Yeah. Come on, every other GTA had a mob control car you could drive. Nearly every one anyway. Yeah. I know GTA can put them in because modders are putting them in and drove them around. Control car mod game, quite fun. Just like it's actual real car, but it's a mod control car. It's micro size, yeah. And when you press Y to get in it, your person just like cars. So you got to turn your person invisible to make it look like an actual mod control car. Or use the Watch Dogs mod and mod control car that way. The Green Goblin mod is jokes, you can fly around in a Green Goblin fucking flying thing. And then like, if you jump off it and turn it into pet mode, it flies along with you, and if you aim at someone and say kill, like, it goes along and just flies at the sky and just slices them in half. Flies off. Or shoots rockets at them. Big stomp. Yeah. Well, PC mods don't like they work, but it's not worth it. I've got a mod menu right now that I can go online with. Yep, and it's the worst thing. Yeah, you can't just change account with PC. To get online, you gotta buy the whole new game. Because as soon as you link that account with your Rocks, yeah, it is actual poppy as well. I'll see your car. Hey, I want to take your car. Sorry, I'm taking your car. Oh, I can't.
I'm only doing this because I owe Tony. His last partner in Liberty City ran off the paparazzi with a fire. Amazing. I need a night out. So tired of deleting all these assholes on Bleeder. Picture of your junk, I would have asked for it.
If I want a picture of your junk. That's what Puppy Mitchell just said. She was like, if I wanted a picture of your junk, I could have just asked for it. So get him wound up just in the junk.
I love my Snapmatic post tonight. I'm a brand evangelist, you know. Spiritual stuff.
I've got 300 something, 370
something. If Lacey Jonas is at this club, I'm gonna take the high road and not clock that bitch. I'm her role model. Solomon spinning tonight, huh? I am gonna get.
Solomon spinning tonight. Oh my god, I'm gonna get here. Okay. Celebrity in the house, yay. Dumb bitch, where are you?
Hi, boss.
Hi, boss. I'm saying boss to you. I'm boss.
Boss in house.
Jesus, it's hot.
She's here! It's amazing! If we can get her to post from the club.
All right, I want to see everyone posting this on Life Invader. Poppy Mitchell's partying tonight.
Club's getting too busy. I can't walk through all these people. I can't move, bitch.
Hey, see you soon. Hey.
I like this scene.
I'm gonna work the room. See ya. Be good, yeah?
Silo away from me. You and Tony did a great job with this place.
I don't smell, do I?
Miss Poppy then. Ah, fuck it, I've lost her.
Watch out, they own the place.
Enjoy it, buddy. Go,
this
cause some trouble.
This man. Last promotion job for the night. Hello, my name is Keith. I like looking windows. Just reload.
keen. Sorry, woman, I just didn't mean to knock you inside the shop. Don't call the police, I'm picking up our vehicle. As I crashed into a woman, she went flying into the fucking shop. Oh, I've got help on the supplies, okay. Where the fuck is Alex, man? I'm really surprised Alex ain't on. Actual person in the game, there's someone called Marcus in the game got a kill. No, like, there's a person in the game called Marcus, we both thought it was on about that one. Just invite him to the party if he gets annoying and I'll make him leave. Yeah, but no, no, but you don't have to argue. When I'm in the party, you don't have to argue, just laugh. Fuck is that? Oh, Pogo the monkey.
Gotta be all for the broadcast for now, motherfuckers. Subscribe to me on YouTube, to me on Nation. Get high, bitch.